I'm back home with my people. They got more straps than amigos. When I was locked up, was kinda lonely, dog. Now everybody acting like they know me, dog. But I guess I did expect that. Now that I'm out, don't need no friends, so respect that. My niggas passed around my ex like a Kit Kat. But now I'm fucking on her sister for some get back. Whoa, I guess that is kinda petty, but don't judge me. I could be a little spiteful, fuck the old me. I told my serve, go ahead, meet me at Hy-Vee. He came short and still asking me to plug in. Just a little five piece for a couple bitches held me down. That don't mean that they important. I just but my man bitch did it all. So I let her hit the mall. She gon' probably spin it off. If you remember being locked behind them walls, when you're back against the wall and the judge said that your ass need to go away, it's only death for prison for us anyway. Now that I'm out, a nigga really tryna fall. In the ride, locked him down in the hallway. Smoked the stick, then we busted down four ways. Got your gang snatching bags on a Wednesday. Still going bad on him anyway. Whoa, 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 whoa. Bet you can't fit like 50 G's up in them skinnies. The police kicked them back to back, shit getting scary. Turn the bass down just a bit so they can hear me. I don't fuck with no rats, so don't come near me. Yo, I took his chicken, now he piss. Oh, I see, bro, why he mad, that was his bitch. Bro, you can have her back, she paid to hit this. But she had some good head, not to mention. But anyway, prison reform need to go stay. Cause my niggas getting tired of them state trays. Got niggas waiting on appeals, need a court day. But he ain't tripping about the time if it goes that way. Gang, just a little five piece for a couple bitches held me down. That don't mean that they important. I just but my main bitch did it all. So I let her hit the mall, she gon' probably spin it off. If you remember being locked behind them walls, when you're back against the wall and the judge said that your ass need to go away, it's only death for prison for us anyway. Now that I'm out, a nigga really tryna ball.